This used before a masculine noun starting with a vowel or a mute h.